Hello everyone, I'm Indra Den Bakker, CEO and co-founder of Overstory. Our planet is under pressure. Forests are burning, from the Amazon rainforest to the Arctic Circle to Australia. Every year, wildfires consume millions of acres of land around the globe. Let's have a closer look at the US. The five worst years for US wildfires have happened in the last 14 years, with more acres burned than ever. The Camp Fire in California alone in November 2018 destroyed over 150,000 acres, more than 17,000 residences and buildings, and took the lives of 86 people. This is a result of not managing our land sustainably in combination with our changing climate. More and more decisions involve vegetation, but often we're still flying blind. We cannot improve what we cannot measure. That is why we need to give decision makers access to accurate real-time vegetation data at scale and trustworthy predictions for the future. This is difficult because forests are complex. They cover large areas of land across different climate zones and are not always easy accessible. This is where Overstory comes in. Climate change is the biggest existential threat we've ever faced. Trees and plants are critical to mitigating it and adapting to it. Our mission at Overstory is to help solve our climate crisis by providing real-time intelligence about the planet's vegetation. By applying machine learning to satellite and climate data, we provide actionable vegetation insight at scale. The first market we address with our vegetation intelligence platform are utilities. One of the key reasons for wildfires are trees interacting with power lines. This problem is getting worse with our changing climate. With our technology, our customers can better manage and preserve forests and trees for both the short term and the long term. We help utilities reduce risk, improve reliability, and optimize spend by providing an up-to-date view of vegetation, because vegetation is constantly changing, growing, and interacting with weather. Our platform helps utilities to get an up-to-date view on encroachment. Secondly, we help to plan ahead based on risk, by providing insights into tree species, growth rate, tree health, and weather, we help utilities to plan based on the forecasted risk in the next few months or the coming years. And the third problem we address is the verification of pruning work done by third-party contractors. With Overstory, utilities can verify all work on an ongoing basis, reducing risk and liability. The underlying data features include the tree height and distance of trees to the line. Basically, we create a 3D map of vegetation over time. The species and the growth rate. In Spain, we monitor 37 different vegetation types, helping to predict future growing risk. The verification of pruning activities. Has the work by third-party contractors been done correctly and in time? And the tree health and insect outbreaks, which helps us to inform falling risks. All of this is fueled by our living database of vegetation. For example, we have 150,000 trees marked on tree level on the ground that were infested with the bark beetle. We've mapped this data to our satellite data to learn these patterns over time, so that we can also predict new outbreaks in new scenarios. Currently, we serve different utilities, from large transmission operators like Red Eléctrica de España in Spain, which covers an area larger than California, but also distribution operators like EDP from Portugal and Suursavonsako in Finland. We also work with railways like SBB in Switzerland. Collaboration is key. We've partnered with forestry partners and NGOs like Rainforest Alliance, where we monitor forests across the globe. We've also partnered with multiple satellite imagery providers, and last year we closed our seed round, led by Pale Blue Dot and joined by Techstars, Powerhouse Ventures, and other climate investors. We're a mission-driven team of 14 people from all over the world, based in the Netherlands and the US. We're currently hiring for several positions, so reach out to me or my colleagues to learn more. Thank you very much.